It's the night of Australia, and getting morning, I'm going to Australia. I'm with Mason, I'm with Tyson, I'm with myself, and we in my bedroom getting ready to go to Australia. But not Mason or Tyson, just me, cause then I'm going to Australia. See you, oh, Supreme. Oh, ta- see you in the morning.
That's good. See me now, money in the bank, I am feeling good. See me now, every day I am feeling good. Are you gonna ride for me? Are you gonna-
Who's liking the pink sticker, colored in pink thing? Oh, hey, look at them shoes! Never had such a problem in my life, but the fattest, biggest leopard print suitcase ever. And I'm walking around a place like this. Note to self, don't travel to Australia by yourself. Why is there more stairs? Oh my god, kill me. I actually don't even know where I'm going, to be honest with you. Trying to find a train to Gatwick Airport to meet the boys. This is so much effort. Why have I got a pig leopard print suitcase? I need to ask for directions. I think it's over there. Hello, biker. It's not gonna work. Probably should stop here.
Good idea, mate.
I'm going to Australia to do a competition. I ride scooters like professionally.
Do
you? Yeah. It's alright.
I like the ones that's got batteries there. Pet on or a battery. Oh.
Also, just need to point this out. This is not my suitcase. This is my mother's. He was nice. Now to look for my train to the plane station. It's on here somewhere. I'll find it. Platform. Oh, it has no platform yet, but it says Gatwick Airport on there. 31 minute train and then we're arriving to Gatwick. Hey, scope that t-shirt. Shut up. I was gonna talk to you in the airplane toilets, but you know. Turn right or turn left where you could. This guy. Shut up. So how can I explain this to you? This is not a successful trip so far. I'm on my first flight, and my first flight was on this plane was like 8 hours. I think I've developed tonsillitis, but my right inside tonsil's massive, and it ain't good. I can't use my nose properly. There's about 800 beds on this plane. I'm just tired, and so I've got another 12 hours on a flight. Dante and I'd call around there somewhere. So you'll probably see them when we get off this flight, because I'm going to do a little bit of filming in Dubai, because we're in Dubai for like 3 hours. Also, shut up! Right, so the last time I filmed I was on an aeroplane, and now I'm with these. What's your name? Where you from?
Gareth Bale, I'm from.
What's your name? Where you from? What's your name? Where you from?
The shot.
You filming?
Yes, G.
Hi.
So we're here with your man.
I'm not ready for the camera.
Sorry guys, just a rampant team. We're here at the airport.
Oh no! Did you miss that?
You're not gonna do this.
I'm not gonna do this now. Right, zoom into his mouth. He's the most perfect pro ever.
Ready?
Yeah!
Jordan Clark, backflip flat, go. Go. Nah, we need to see your style first, then we'll do mine, then we'll do your. Alright, that was okay. Film this.
You're out of focus.
I'm out of focus. Hold this button. Wait, I'm scared. I don't want friends, I want Audis. Smoking on boofing is my week. I checked it. Jordan, do a version of my flip. If you're not scared, pause it. How do you change from that though to a normal backy? Right, go on, Danny. If you do it with that on, then extra summit points. You get extra points. Oh, that was pop. Wait, you pop, you like flip. I know that's dumb. What the fuck? Jordan, come on. Wait, have you even posted about your tattoo yet? Can we see the tattoo? Jordan, can we see the tattoo? No one's here. Oh, I actually like that a lot.
I thought you meant that one.
What are you doing? Wait, questionnaire. How many tattoos you got?
Me?
Yeah.
Three.
Three.
Nice.
Right, that's your Tinder profile. Alright, that was a really bad impersonation. I'm just gonna stop laughing. I hereby stop laughing. No one's still listening to me, you know. What is it? Rocker. Rocker bikes. I'm gonna clickbait this video. Jordan Clark gets naked in the airport. Wait, actually, I said we're gonna stop laughing. Meow.
Yo, what's going on? This is not my camera. This is me just giving you a quick scenario. So, internet in this place I was stopping is absolutely terrible. I can't upload long videos, so I'm gonna be trying to upload at least a 6 minute video every day, just so I can keep up the daily uploads. But yeah, I've been here 3 days now. This is my, no, 3, 4, maybe even 5, I don't know. But either way, this was the journey there, and I'm gonna carry it on tomorrow from this video, if that makes sense.
Oh, you see me shining, make you wanna switch places. We turn up, get money, hopping foreign, switch places. They ain't give a nothing, so cool.